Okay, I have a piece of raw 8-inch ductwork that's put together. I want to take it apart so I can cut it. So what you have to do is have your seam up in the air. Just fold it above the rod and let it drop, and it should pop apart for us. Alright, here we go. Ductwork's apart, ready to be cut. That's all it takes to separate your rod ductwork. Thank you.